Well, we are just one day away from the big reveal of the season's Diamonds and Dreams makeover. Mark Peterson and the KXY4 Extreme team have been working tirelessly this week, turning AM Canyon Park in West Central Spokane into a field of dreams. Mark, here with an update.
So day three of the Extreme Team's Diamonds and Dreams hometown Chevy makeover. Now, he accomplished quite a bit today, especially with the new dugouts. Now, up until now, there really weren't any, and they had to step down into it. Well, that's all about to change.
We poured all this concrete for the dugouts, poured the curbs at the post for the tops.
So we get the concrete poured, and there's going to be some new benches, new gates. The dugouts will be covered, and that's going to help not only for those protecting them from baseballs, but also for those sitting there waiting for their turn at bat. A new roof over each dugout, of course, if we can find some willing carpenters to help us out. We're in good shape, and Mother Nature can throw us a curveball for tomorrow's reveal. We're going to keep our fingers crossed. Boy, howdy, are we going to keep our fingers crossed? So this is part of the benches, all right? So what we're doing is we have all these assembled. We're going to wrap these, but right now we're going to be painting all of that and make sure that it's all nice, flat, black, and looks pretty good. So we want to thank Specialty Mobile Concrete for coming in and helping us get all of that concrete poured. Dundee Concrete and Landscape came in and helped us as well, not to mention Northwest Fence. So we're going to build the dugout. We do need some help. If you're a carpenter, you know how to work with wood. Boy, we'd love to have you in there because we're going to work on that, and it's going to take us a little bit. Want to point out that this field, Witkoff Landscape, now this is a double play. It's a special dirt mix with a little bit of clay, I believe, that goes into the tops of baseball fields. So we had two truckloads come in for that. We've got it all spread out, and then tomorrow we work it. Otto Klein has, again, answered the call, and we're going to have Tony from the Spokane Indians along with some of the grounds crew. They're going to come in and help set the bases, the pitching rubber, and also home plate. So all of that will be new, refreshed. We've got lots to do here tomorrow, but we've had some good volunteers. We're going to have more coming up on KXY4 News at 6. Nadine?
All right, can't wait to see that snack shack that you designed, too. Nicely okay. Done, Mark.